I apologize. First, my English is not perfect, to say the least. But we just try, and very slowly try to train ourselves a bit.